So, JJ, if I were a Twitter troll, I would see Jalen Waddle and say, okay, he's the next Henry Ruggs. Okay, he's the next John Ross. Convince me that's not the case with Jalen Waddle.
Yeah, you got to give Waddle's production profile a lot of context. You know, before Jalen Waddle's injury in 2020, he had 557 receiving yards. Devontae Smith, his teammate who won the Heisman, had 483. Waddle's best season came as a freshman, and as a freshman, he finished ahead of Henry Ruggs and Devontae Smith in receiving yards, and neither of them were freshmen. You know, he's a speedy, explosive wide receiver. He's immediately going to be a deep threat. And I don't get Henry Ruggs vibes from Jalen Waddle because of the production profile being somewhat similar, despite the injury last year, because that production profile is actually better for Jalen Waddle, even though he had that injury. So to me, he's more of a mix of Henry Ruggs because of that deep ball ability. But I know that a lot of people see this too, that he has a ceiling that's sort of like Tyreek Hill in the way that the Chiefs use Tyreek Hill. So to me, Jalen Waddle, great prospect, top five wide receiver in this class, despite not having a great analytical profile.